Hello guys, welcome to the Farm Joe the Gamer channel. So yeah, this is my first ever Euro Truck Simulator vid on this channel. And I thought I'd post it to this channel for a very good reason. Hold on. Let me pull over my head to stay by Live Echo. This is the reason. I've got two Duke 6 Series TTVs and is that one or two plows? Alright, that's one plow. And I'm hunting it in an Iveco 310 highway. Now, if you're wondering about the custom plates, it's because I went to Truck Fest the other day in this truck, and I still restored it to the usual factory settings. Right, so logistics holds professional convoys every Tuesday. You can find all the latest details for our convoys at ets2c.com, truckers.events, and all our social networks located at apollo-gaming.com. We hope to see you
hit the road.
Fill up with gas before we hit the road. Apollo Logistics, you will never see the same road twice.
TBS Gizmo is a Twitch streamer who plays Call of Duty, Titanfall,
this should be 44 ton.
Much more. Head on over to twitch.tv
22 ton each. And half a ton for the plow, I reckon.
And coming up now, we've got If Everyone Cared by Nickelback.
Right, if you're wondering why there's no traffic and it's wintry, I have got a mod on, but it's for everybody all around the globe, because this is ETS multiplayer. But as you can see up in the top, right is it by the FPS counter, it says offline, because I was away from the keyboard for too long. So, where am I taking this again? Is it Glasgow? No, it's not as far as Glasgow. It's Carlisle. Going around the corner with a 22 ton load, going 50 plus miles per hour, is not a good mix, and that's what I did yesterday. Right. I wonder how many views this vid's gonna get. But the view count is just gonna be through the roof. Well, that's what I hope anyway. So, yeah. I hope so. Alright, I'm not too far away from Carlisle now, so I'm probably about 2-3 hour away. Let me just check. Yeah, 2 hour away. Just going past the pool now. Right. So, doing about 56, 57.
you haven't already, be sure to go and check out Jamie's stream. It's twitch.tv/justjamiehdj. Go check him out. He's 2 subscribers away from 120 subscribers. And if he makes it, he's giving away a free copy of Battlefield 1. Coming up now, we've got John Bon Jovi with Wanted Dead or Alive.
It's not going to play my request, should they? Any farming related stuff is going to be posted to this channel. Any other stuff, including farming stuff, is going to be posted on my other channel, Gamer and Blogger. You can find it in the description box of this video. Not this video, my description box of my channel, Farm Joe the Gamer. Don't forget to subscribe to that channel as well, please. I'll turn this stuff down. There we go, now I can hear myself think. Right. Listen to a really dinky horn for a minute, hold on. That is so tiny. Oh, 50. The only problem is I've got to head back down to Birmingham, empty, loaded or empty. I don't know which yet. I'm probably going to say empty. There's probably not going to be any farming related stuff to take back down. But you never know, there might be. I'm just hoping that there is. Right. Why did my retarder come on then? Don't ask. Anyway,
I forgot what I was talking about now.
Right. You watch the retard will come on again now. Sometimes if I press the start button on my gaming wheel, it for some reason messes around with the settings of it. Like turns the pedals off. So then I can't use the pedals. Right.
I shouldn't be too far away now. Alright, I'm about 40 odd minutes away from Carlisle now. So, not too far at all. And not too far at all if I really think about it. I'm turning off here. Alright, do I take it in wide or do I take it in tighter? I think I'll take this one in tighter, don't I? Yeah, much tighter. Yeah, look, I am literally 20 odd mile away. 14 mile away, 20 odd minute away. So... I haven't looked at the job list for Carlisle yet. I'll do that once I've dropped this load off. I'm going to try to add in a really sick intro into this thing. Right, let's pull into this lane here. Euro acres. That's normally where you get all your farm goods from. E-acres. I'm actually pretty surprised I'm not delivering that, but I'm delivering to Postbed. Which I think I'll get like a shunter truck or something down to deliver to that place. I'll go there after this, after I've dropped this, I'll go there and I'll probably end the video. Doing the speed limit, mate, so we ain't doing any harm. Alright. Go whilst the lights are green. Thank you. Alright. Probably gonna be sat on these lights forever waiting for them to change, so... Alright, here we are, back at Lag City. I am about, let's see, 10 hours early. Right, I'm going to do this in first person mode. Right, I'm also gonna teach you guys how to reverse a tractor-trailer unit in ETS2 in first person. So what you gotta do is you gotta get it virtually lined up. You gotta kind of jackknife it in there. You don't want to come too close to the fence, and you don't want to come too close to the trailer behind. Alright, snap. I'm going to do this in hopefully no more than 3 attempts. You just kind of want to feather the throttle.
Coming up now, we've got Life is a Highway by the Rascal Flatts. Enjoy.
Right. Ah, totally off center. But can I still recover it though? That is the main question. Travel along, one day here and the next day gone. Sometimes you bend, sometimes you turn back to the wind. There's a world outside every darkened door, where blues won't haunt you anymore. Where the brave are breathing, lovers soar. Come ride with me to the distant shore. We won't hesitate to break down the garden gate. There's not much time left today. It's a highway. I wanna ride it all night long. Think it's good. Come on. Where? I wanna ride it all night long. All these towns, I'm running. This is the road, and 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 I've lost count of how many attempts, but I think it's because I'm on camera.
My way, no one riding all night long.
If you want to become an artist, Bob, you gotta do this 3 attempts, max.
Not long.
Try and turn the plumbing. Don't go too fast, that is the key.
Life is a highway.
Hold on. Alright, I'm just literally gonna end the video here. And like, please like, subscribe and comment. This has been your video from Farming Joe the Gamer on Euro Truck Simulator.